And now to another update. An accused rioter and Proud Boy member wants to get out of jail. Christopher Worrell says he contracted COVID-19. He filed an emergency appeal to be released. His attorneys say he's at high risk for complications because he has non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Worrell is accused of pepper spraying police during the Capitol riot.